On October 17, 1814, a large vat containing over 135,000 gallons of beer ruptured at the Mew & Company Brewery in London. This led to a domino effect, causing several other vats to burst. As a result, a tidal wave of beer flooded the streets, killing 8 people and causing significant damage to nearby buildings.